Give me a check, check, Aziz.
Check, check, check.
To go, Josh. Okay, so here we are.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
Doing.
I always gotta look good.
Hey, you always look good.
I have to. I need to look around. Oh.
So, listen. My good friend Aziz, one of my locals, is here with me. Aziz, we've unboxed your iPhone.
10X Max 6.
Right.
Wow, look at that, Aziz. You did it. You bought an iPhone. Holy crap. There it is, folks. Yeah, let's go unbox it now.
Yeah. Then your 11 Pro Max.
Pro Max. And we're going to unbox the iPhone 11 Pro Maximus.
And also we're going to unbox Chinese Air, we're going to unbox the child labor and all the other, etc.
You should let me put the camera on you when
no.
The voiceover.
No, I'm going to get roasted.
All right, let's unbox this piece of shit. Okay, Aziz.
I got my shiv ready.
You got the, like I said, it's used for Christmas presents too. So Aziz is assisting in the unboxing of the iPhone. And in general, do you think real people, who cares, is the bottom line. Yay, we're taking something out of a freaking box. You went from the 10, you went to a 12.
Yeah, I didn't auto count.
Right. But you were so excited about getting the phone.
I just opened it right away.
We didn't even get a chance to film it because you were temporarily on an Android phone.
On Android, I just need to get out of an Android.
And before your iPhone 10, you were on a...
Huawei.
I still can't say Huawei.
Huawei.
Yeah, and you're enjoying the whole iPhone.
Oh yeah, gig, I love it.
Which is good. Well, here's the deal. Listen, there's a lot of really good.
There's a giveaway. No, just kidding.
No, yeah. Oh yeah. Rope me into an Alfred.tv giveaway. Nay, nay.
Nay, nay.
No.
The entry fee is $500.
It's mine.
Limited entry fee. Okay.
So here's the deal. All right. So I have an iPhone 11 Pro Maximus in that puke vomit grain, and I didn't get an iPhone 12, although I was very jealous of Aziz's pictures.
I'm going to be jealous of your pictures.
It's a moderate upgrade. I mean, your upgrade makes sense. You went from the 10
to
the 12.
Yeah.
And to tell you the truth, listen, I really didn't even need to upgrade from this. 11 Pro Max is great. I filmed an entire wedding, a barn wedding, in Pennsylvania with the phone. Matter of fact, I'll insert a couple of clips.
Insert now.
Here it is. It's white, and it's absolutely stunning. Yes, it's my new PlayStation hoodie. On a side note, the town of the wedding is a town called Mount Joy. Now, thinking about it, if your wife's name was Joy, and you asked your neighbor, "Hey Frank, where you going?" And Frank replies, "Mount Joy." You'd say, "Hey, knock it off, it's my wife."
I love people that say they always cry at weddings. My response is, "Well, what do? You laugh at funerals?"
For the B-roll video footage, could you get y'all to do like a zombie walk? Brains, yeah, this will be a good part of the wedding video, okay. Madeline, you look like you have an epileptic seizure. And now, something special for my OnlyFans account. And there you go.
I heard you clogged my parents' toilet.
Yep.
It can't handle your organic load?
Nope.
Oh man, how was the cleanup though?
It was kind of like the Juan Valdez oil spill. I needed a hazmat suit to clean up all that shit.
Wow, are you putting this in my wedding video?
Yep. So now that the clips have been properly inserted, but I'll tell you the main driver for me, besides Aziz let me drive his new car, we will do a review of his Infinity Q50, correct?
Yes.
Excited? So you're taking pictures. Sure. I'm taking video, Aziz. Congratulations on on your new vehicle. We're going to do official...
The black one, right?
No, it's this one. Do the official Alfred.tv walk around, or reach around, as we call it sometimes.
And we're going to do a review on the 2022 Kia Sorento that I got. Okay, so for Danny's vlog, I did promise him some footage of my new vehicle. It's a 2022 Kia Sorento.
And whilst I'll be doing the full formal and crappy review, not as in crappy as in the quality of the car, but crappy as in the quality of the video like I usually do, I figured I'd give Danny a quick and dirty, like his underwear, not that I've seen it, of the vehicle. There will be one more clip because I'm gonna show you why I needed to get this. Because this piece of shit doesn't work out too well when you're shoplifting at Costco.
But the main driver for me to upgrade the phone is that I want to pass this down to my sister, who's on an old iPhone 8, and she enjoys photography, so she'll enjoy the...
Oh, she'll love it.
Yeah, the 11 Pro Max with the wide-angle lens and the telephoto lens, and then I'm going with the 13. And to tell you the truth, I'll keep the 13 for a year. And if the 14 is a real blowaway, I'll split the balance with my sister, roll this down, then the 11 will go down to another family member and whatnot. Anyway, I got the official shiv.
Yeah.
Do you want to do a little cut?
No, I'll hold it, you cut it.
I might cut your finger or something like that.
No, my finger is nowhere near.
Really? Let me reduce the blade a little bit. Yeah, I'm not doing a very
good... I think the shiv is not sharp enough.
Yeah, it probably isn't. It's probably made from...
Chinese metal.
Crap. Yeah. So listen, there's a lot of really good, high quality unboxing videos.
That's the Android.
Knock it off. There's a lot of good iPhone unboxing videos, review videos. I'm in the middle of still painting the apartment. Things are a bit of a mess. This is a makeshift operation, but here you go. It's
no plastic wrap.
Yeah, no. Yeah, the Apple's really
no trying. Condoms anymore.
Yeah, we can't make the condom joke.
Wow.
We can't even. So how do you open this freaking thing?
I guess there's the little pull tab right
That's
here.
That's it.
And there. Yep.
Wow, they got rid of the plastic, huh?
Yeah.
Boy, Apple's saving that environment. So yeah. All right. So that's off. Do people save these? Probably they do, right?
I don't know. I'm thinking this costs more than making a plastic.
I would assume so. This was a lot of engineering in this thing. I can use it as a band-aid if I cut my finger.
Yeah.
Use it to pick your nose. All right, so here it is. Here is, go ahead, what are we releasing?
We're releasing a lot of Chinese air.
There it is.
A lot of young kids crying over here. Oh, Mr. Allen Hyde.
The Chinese air, yeah, very, very inebriating.
Wow, that's nice.
Yeah, this is, what color is this?
It's a Sierra blue, I think.
That baby blue?
Yeah. Sierra's blue.
All right, this is a little bit of a condom here, and if phone's kind of heavy, it feels nice.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You just teabagged the phone.
Oh yeah.
The lenses do extrude quite a bit. Let me make sure we don't put my fingers on it. It's a beautiful phone. It's real nice. It's been rotting in the box for about how many weeks now?
It's been like, you mean how many? As soon as it came out, you ordered it.
Right.
So
but
September, October.
Yeah, no, I didn't get it right away. Yeah. I got it in like the first week of Rocktober.
Yeah.
I was supposed to unbox this with Danny Minnick and Aziz, but just got too busy and stuff. But yeah, so it's out of the box, and I'm going to go through the whole setup procedure, which I'm not going to bore you with. You've all seen that. No big deal. The phone is beautiful. You want to check it out, Aziz?
Yeah.
Don't drop it.
I was going to say, let me do a drop test.
Yeah,
but
no.
You don't have the mouse case yet.
No, I'll only
no paid advertisement, by the way.
Right, I'll only do the drop test with the mouse case, which Aziz had told me about. And I did drop this, I think, only twice.
Yeah.
And the mouse case was really incredible. But, you know, listen, let's just speak openly about these devices. I got this as a 1 terabyte model, and this thing, I think, costs about $1,750, $1,800 with tax and the warranty. This, are we all nuts? I mean,
yes, we are.
This is crazy. How much was your phone? Do you remember?
About $1,300.
And did you finance it or did you pay it outright?
I paid it out.
Okay, I mean, but think about it, Aziz. $1,300, $1,800 for a freaking phone.
Yes, and it sits on your pocket and it's, you know.
Is it because it's shiny?
That, and you can watch Asian porn on it.
Not at all. Yeah, you could, I guess. But I'm just saying, though, have we all gone crazy, though, with this stuff?
It also tells you about your status, too. Like, it's just a big status symbol.
Well,
being Apple.
I asked one of the younger family members, Gabriella, you remember, the little vortex of evil, and she's in ninth grade now, and she basically said, if you don't have an iPhone at the high school...
You're not a cool kid.
You're not a cool kid.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's really amazing. Listen, as a Apple shareholder, I mean, I definitely resonate with that comment. I think it is pretty scummy of them that they didn't include you know, the chargers?
The chargers and the brick. Of course, not the brick. They took it out.
I mean,
they only gave you a little itty bitty, you know,
just cable.
The regular cable.
Yeah. So I mean that's really.
I'm pretty sure the next one they will take this out too. I won't be surprised if they do it.
Will they take the cable out?
If they do it, because they'll be like, oh, you have enough cable. Yeah. Or if you need more cable, you can buy it from us.
Right. You'll pay twice as much as it really costs. But you know, you skipped, like I said, the upgrade because, let's face it, the 13 compared to the 12, it's really like a 12S.
Yeah, it's a 12S.
It's minor.
Little bigger camera lenses.
Right, couple of tweaks.
Maybe, it's not maybe darker, I'm not going to say. No, it's a little bit bigger.
Right.
Yeah, the lens and the notch is different, and of course the hot news is the video. You got portrait mode video,
right?
Cinematic video with the little smaller notch on 120Hz display, and I'll get that. Maybe they'll have something new next year, with the 14.
Well, the 14 will probably be a little bit more of a major design, and then. What will you do with that one? Will you sell it, roll it down to a family member?
I'm going to roll it down to my family member, yeah.
Okay. I think that makes sense. Listen, we're pissing away a lot of money on these expensive toys, and I think that makes sense when you roll them down.
That's what I did with my 10X Max. Yeah, rolled it down to my brother.
And did he like it?
Oh, he loved it. Still have it.
Was he on Android before?
Yes.
And how did he do with the Switch?
He loved it.
He loved it.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm going to be honest with you. I was trying to help a friend with her Android phone, and I had trouble navigating on it.
It's weird.
It's weird.
It's weird for me too. Yeah.
You knew Android pretty well.
Uh huh.
And your Huawei phone, you sold that because Huawei was cut off from getting updates, right?
Yes.
That was like the main.
That was the main reason. I'm like, that phone was pretty new. I got it a few months then. It won't have any more software updates, and I'm like, what am I going to do with a phone that don't have a software update?
Use it as a doorstop.
Pretty much, yeah.
Right.
So I sold it right away, then I got the 10X Max.
Yeah, you did good with that, because you moved that phone pretty quick.
Yeah.
And you had to wipe out all your Asian porn, right?
Oh, definitely.
Right. So, but I tell you though, when we unboxed the 11 Pro Max and we got that scam call.
That was golden.
That was golden. Hello?
Thank you for support. How can I help you today?
Hello? I have a call about my iCloud or something? I don't know.
Yes, sir. That the call you have received was an automatic call from the Apple server, alright?
Which Apple server?
Apple support, not Apple service.
Oh, how can I help you?
So, we are receiving a notification with your iCloud account has been logged on in many overseas countries, like Turkey, Japan and Russia. So we just wanted to verify that are you the one who's traveling in overseas country?
Yeah, I'm in Russia now.
Not Russia, Turkey, Japan and...
Where?
Turkey and Japan.
That was my prior visit. I was there last week, so those are okay.
That was you?
Yeah.
How can you travel in one time in two countries?
I'm sorry, say again?
How can you travel one time in two countries?
Why? I travel all over the world.
So within the last 24 hours?
Say again?
Within the last 24 hours?
Yes. Yeah, no, I have a private jet.
Hello?
Yeah, no, I have a private jet, so I bounce around. I work for the government.
Private jet company can't melele. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Abe, kya hua?
Private jet?
Abe, kya hua?
Kya hua?
Kya hua, yeah. You were speaking Hindi. Come on now. Let's go.
So anyway, so the phone's out of the box. Whoop-de-doo. I'm going to set it up and do the backups and all the other crap. And the weight is nice. I've seen the pictures. I've seen the videos. I mean, Danny Minnick was down here for 10 days. And like my cousin Rich Sr. said, Christmas Eve, 2017, Merry Christmas to all, and to all, get the fuck out. As I saw the videos that he took with the phone, matter of fact, he did that whole vlog when he was here, that's up on his channel, and the video quality was outstanding, definitely a little bit a notch above the 11 Pro Max.
It's warmer than the pool.
Wow.
It's beautiful. beautiful October.
Absolutely beautiful.
Man.
Ooh, that feels good.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Yeah.
And see, Danny, if you're in the ocean, like, you can urinate in this shit. Okay.
Aziz, what's one of the main reasons why we buy Apple products?
They're shiny.
They're shiny. Really?
Simple is it?
Real simple.
They're shiny.
Yeah, the products are shiny.
They're so shiny, they can blind a blind person.
Yeah, there you go. So that's it. That's the unboxing. My local good friend Aziz and me.
Give the gang sign, okay?
Yeah, give the gang sign. Sounds good. And more to come. Stay tuned. Yeah, well, soon, the car unboxing and review videos.
Yep.
Yeah, well, we don't really unbox a car, but...
We're going to do the open door,
yeah,
closed door video.
Right, that's the unboxing. There you go. All right, see you later. Thanks, Aziz.
Take care. No problem, sir.
Awesome.
Halloween Horror Nights 2021. We're vlogging.
Vlogging, baby.
Yeah.
Welcome to Alfred TV.